Hello, everybody. Hello. Hey, how's it going, guys? You doing good? That's good. I'm good. You're looking good.
There's ammo in these.
Oh, I need some precious sniper ammo.
Yeah, I was leaving some for you. I wasn't trying to take
them. So, on the last episode, we got to Sledge's safe house, and now we are going to
There is a try fire burning way out there.
Oh, yeah, you know, don't worry about that. It's,
That town is on fire.
They're fine. There's I don't see any people there. They're fine. They're good. I have zero ammo. There's no... There might be, hopefully there are vending machines directly in here so I can fill up on sniper ammo.
It is usually something.
Kill an enemy before you bleed to death and you'll get a second wind.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for telling us that now. Yeah, vending machine's right here.
Oh, perfect.
Okay. Whoa, the graphics aren't loaded on this one.
It'll get there. It's fine.
Neither of them are loaded yet. There it goes. Popped in.
Okay. Get some more nades.
Right, full ammo. Do I have enough money for these? I do, but I'm going to go with sniper rifle upgrade. What? Oh, I've already purchased this level.
These upgrades are expensive.
I've already bought the ones I care for. Actually, I guess I'll get more combat rifle because I'm using that.
Some more sniper.
There we go. I'm broke now. Let's go. I get to have enough for heals. Health is already maxed out. Oh, I need to buy the kits. That's right. Thanks, game, for not letting me waste my money.
Yeah.
So, this is like a tight cornered area where there's just going to be tons of guys coming at us. I remember being very frustrated coming through here. So, you have that to look forward to. We have that to look forward to.
I got some shit I gotta sell here.
These guys are level 15. Oh, but we're level 14.
Yeah, we've been doing pretty good.
I woke everybody up. Fuck. You might want to get out of that,
It's like a bad med kit, dude. Don't go anywhere over there.
Oh, that's right. The bruisers, they punch hard. Duh, look at them.
They're bruisers.
Alright. So the other guys are keeping their distance pretty good. Oh, you're in it now. Alright. Violent Thumper, let's see.
These enemies are just bullet sponges.
Thumpers are submachine guns. Let's compare it to this. I'm gonna keep what I have. Don't see anything really lootable. So we're just gonna fight our way deeper and deeper in, and then... Oh god.
Oh shit. Where the hell did that grenade come from?
I may have shot, there were two shock barrels that were semi-close to each other. I shot the far one, and I think the electricity got to the one beside us and blew us the fuck up. So, sorry about that. But it's okay, because I got a second wind, and I saved you. Like the shining, knight in shining armor that I am. Oh, god damn it. Dead. Don't blow your load early. Okay.
Oh! Yeah.
Nice. Okay. Low on ammo, low on health. Oh, I guess I got good sniper ammo. I can get ammo overall. Never mind. Onward and inward. Giggity giggity.
Giggity onward and Squidward.
Oh, badass psycho in here.
I saw him. Where'd he go?
We're gonna die. You need to pull out your rocket launcher and blow your load real quick.
Oh, shit. There it is. Ah, shit.
Oh, fuck. Are you down?
Yep.
Great. Maybe I can survive while... Oh my god. Let's run inwards then. Oh, there's a badass raider in here, so I'm dead. You need to get behind cover. Don't. Maybe I can keep him. Where is he? You gotta let me get aggro, and then you have to save me while I've got aggro. You have one health. Super. I can't see anything. If I could have killed him, I would have stood up. Great. Okay, I'll start from the beginning.
I somehow survived that.
Oh, I'm broke as hell. Oh, dang, okay. Wrong way.
Some more guys in here? There sure is.
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
Where'd you go? Oh.
What are we looking at? Is the psycho still alive?
No, he's dead. There's another, like, just...
There's a raider in there?
Yeah.
Where's he hiding?
Over in that corner. At least he was. Maybe I killed him.
Guess so. Oh, there's a ramp up here. Get back here, you bitch.
I'm throwing a grenade.
Why is that light, like, pixelated out?
I don't know.
Do you see that?
Yeah, I see it.
It's, like, censored its face.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate you. Ah. You said exactly what he said. Don't kill me. Sweet. I'm gonna stab you! Don't kill him. Fucking stab this bitch to death. Damn it, he chased you. Oh, and you stole my second win kill.
Well, it was just so easy.
Yeah, like, all of the lights are, like, censored out. Weird.
There has been a couple of things like that in this game that I've noticed where there's, like, weird, like, pixelation on things. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'm alive. Somehow.
I threw a grenade and the guy ran in there and, like, tried to pounce on it.
I got it!
Guys, I got this!
Am I full on weapons? Inventory 12 out of 12. Why do I have so many grenades?
Because you need those for reasons.
Okay, where did you go?
Down around.
I'm scared and alone. Ugh. Excuse me, sir, you're blocking the entire doorway.
Oh, it's bad.
Oh, God!
Where's my bazooka?
There you go. Maybe. Oh, God, he's coming.
Oh, missed him.
We can just kite him around this room. You shoot him while I kite him. Oh, he hit me from like 100 feet away. He can't get past his turret. If you can jump over it and get to me. Fuck you, dude. Thank you. There you go. You can use your turret to block him.
Oh, my turret's gone.
New strats. Oh. Why can't I heal you?
You're killing me.
Fuck you!
Fucking die! Oh my god,
this dude, he's still alive!
Jesus.
Oh, he's taking my second win kill! Come on, dude, I get experience for that and shit! But I'm alive, which means I didn't lose money.
I threw a nade.
Oh. Please, nothing more badass. Oh look, immediately a badass. Oh, come on! I'm not even near...
Someone's got like a fucking missile launcher or RPG or something.
This dude's got an explosive shotgun.
Oh, okay. That's what it was.
I've got no grenades. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you... Oh, great!
Okay.
In the dick.
If we run back there in time.
Oh, I got a headshot! Hip shot! Oh, God, okay. You and me, buddy. Dead. Okay. Take everything I can get. What was that gun? That one you have in your hand?
Yeah.
Okay. Didn't know if it was a sniper. It looked long. So this is where the boss happens?
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Well, we're super prepared for that.
Hey, weapons crate. Oh, hey!
Oh, it's a claptrap.
Claptrap rescue safe house. That's what the world needs. More claptraps. 81 magazine. Wow, okay, yes, please. I will take this in lieu of that. Except that I have no ammo for it, and I still want that. You're alright. We have to go find a repair kit. I think since the... Oh, gross. I think since the place is empty, we should go get some health.
Okay.
We should go... Or ammo, rather. I need ammo.
We should get some med kits anyway.
I think I still have 3. I can probably use one right now. But I definitely need the ammers. Wow, we came a long way.
We sure did.
We fought through some shit. Hopefully they don't all respawn on our way back in.
It felt like my finger was holding the trigger button forever.
The whole time, yeah. Oh, where is the entrance that we came in? Here we go.
It was like way the fuck back here.
I'm too broke to afford ammo.
I need HPs.
This way.
I have enough room. I gotta sell some shit again.
Oh, is that my issue? Do I need to... Yeah, I should probably sell stuff.
Sell stuff for video game.
Yep, vending machines galore. Okay, SMG. That looks like that'll help right now. I'll keep that. I'll put that since we're fighting fleshy guys. Grenade does 35 damage, but it doesn't turn into more grenades. Okay.
Get some more AMSOs.
So this one will destroy the boss because he is of the fleshy variety. What is going on with this light?
Get some more nades.
Oh, I didn't buy grenades. I don't think I have the money, even though I just sold some stuff. Oh, well. I got a fire gun. I'm gonna heal. Okay. Am I going the right way? I think I'm going the right way. I just want to get there before shit respawns, and we gotta fight through it again.
I'm gonna equip my rocket launcher.
That is reload. A good idea. Yeah, make sure all your guns are fully loaded. That's I'm good to go. Oh, sounds like I'm getting close.
Yeah, I hear that claptrap.
Okay, I'm gonna wait here for you.
Almost there. Is it this one? Man, this is some building.
Yeah, no doubt. This is some safe house. It's very safe. Actually, it's very dangerous for us.
Okay.
Alright, just run in there. Oh, you gotta level up if you want to spend it right now. Oh, too late. Shit's spawning.
Where's the boss?
It's already going bad.
Where's the boss?
He'll come. He comes out of that big door there. Oh, I'm down. I'm alive. There's everybody. Everything's on fire. Oh, fuck, dude. Hopefully we have a few seconds. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe he doesn't come out of that big door. Maybe we just fight our way further in.
There seems to be more down here.
Well, let's go through. Yeah, let's go in here and see what's up.
There's a box. There's a loot crate.
Well, open it up.
I can't. I'm stuck on the ceiling.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that was just like one floor. We're going down another floor.
All that ants.
I am hurting. We need to get shields that heal us.
I have one, I think.
Oh, well, good for frickin' you.
Or maybe I don't.
I need one.
I had one. Maybe I accidentally...
Yeah, we got them from earlier on quest, but the overall capacity of them was pretty weak. Mm. So you kind of have to weigh that. Do you want to be able to take more damage or take less damage but be able to heal?
Right.
A bunch of ammo down here. I think this is definitely telling us something. And there's a respawn station right here. So probably going to die a lot soon. There's a weapons crate. Oh, and it's a sniper. It's an incendiary sniper, which will be good against flesh. I'm going... Oh, 3 ammo, highly effective, 250% crit. Not that accurate. I'll take it anyways. Since we're going to be going up against flesh, there are grenades here. I don't know if you have full grenades.
I picked up a bunch
sniper
of grenades.
Ammo, tons of ammo down here. Where are you?
I don't know. Oh! Okay.
You went the other way. If you would have gone the other direction... You would have been a little safer.
I didn't know which way to go. You fucking, like, ran ahead of me.
He had a grenade in his hand. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my god, hold X. We will respawn 2 feet behind ourselves, but... Wow! Fuck you, Gearbox.
I hear another one somewhere.
Whatever.
Fuck! I gotta re-equip my, fucking...
Oh, there's loot under the stairs. How do I get there? The big arrow's pointing me in this direction, so I feel like that's where I want to go. Ooh, 72 combat rifle bullets. Am I going the right way?
I have no idea.
Oh, yep. Things are spawning. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh god, hello.
Hello.
Fuck! God damn it. Everything about this game is just a worse Borderlands 2. It's making me upset.
Just walk it off.
Alright, good idea.
Just walk it off, dog.
Alright, I'll walk it off. Gave me that advice right when I needed it. Mm. Fuck this game. No, man. You're good.
Just pull your panties out of your crotch. Walk it off.
So the boss is down here.
Okay.
We step in here, we are fucked.
Right, so don't step in there yet, because we need to pause.
Do we?
Yeah.
Okay, let's jump right back into it.
Okay, we are back.
Let's go!
I'm gonna switch to
I missed.
Rocket
got a halo jump up here, and then there is this fucking... Oh... My God. He throws grenades as his weapon.
I throw grenades
too. So you need to constantly run and shoot. This game plays a lot like Destiny, which I know you own, but don't... wow, that's loud. Ooh. I know you own it, but I don't know if you've played much of it, Destiny.
I have
but,
not.
Like, when you do the bosses, you just have to run... Look what's turned... Look at my screen for just one sec.
I saw your screen.
Oh, my God.
Now I'm dead.
There you go.
Stop hitting me! Ow! Stop! Stop it!
God damn.
Get health.
Now he's mad at me.
Get HPs.
What happens if I come down here? Oh gosh. Alright.
Now that the screaming minions are gone.
Yeah, now that 20,000 things aren't screaming, we can turn it up a bit. Oh, come on!
I'm a coming boy.
Oh wait, he's just attacking me.
I can kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. There we go.
You did it.
You got one. My god. That wasn't even like... Whose safe house are we in? Someone's?
I don't know. I'm paying very little attention to names of people in this game.
We are in Sledge's safe house. Or maybe Sledge was the dude that gave us the mission.
Should I?
And these guys took over his safe house.
Should I use this?
Because this was definitely... yeah, you should.
This is full.
Move then. Oh, your inventory was too full to take the gate key, I see. Which is weird, because pressing the button didn't automatically give it to you, so it definitely should have let you open it. That's okay.
So this gateway just...
Did we just, like, skip what she was saying? Somehow?
No, she just said something about going this way.
Okay. Hopefully we don't have to fight our way out.
I'm gonna see if I got any medkits. I do! Oh boy!
Good call. I'm gonna put my liquid sniper back on because I prefer it.
Liquid.
I don't know why it's called a liquid sniper. There are sniper rifles that shoot that same like blue wavy stuff that the shotgun did, but this is not one of them.
Ooh, this room is covered in viscera.
Oh god. Oh, hello. Doing, doing. Oh, yeah. Stuff. Stuff and things. You just hump everything you find laying and injured on the ground. Can't help it. I'm into that.
Necrophilia.
Yeah, that's what it's called. Necrophilia. This way.
Where'd you go?
Out the way we came, dude. Out the way we came. Too bad there's not, like, this isn't Legend of Zelda, and there's, like, a teleport that takes us right to the entrance.
Yeah.
Or, like, an escape rope.
Or, like, just even, like, a little shortcut, like an elevator that brings you right back to the front door.
Mm-hmm. Bad guys.
There's always bad guys.
Fuck you. Yeah, take that. Send you flying, you mother bitch. Help, please. Help, please. Help, please.
Help, please.
So are we in like a, we're in a different part, aren't we now?
In
like a boiler room.
Similar, but...
Did we come through an area like this?
No.
Fuse.
It all looks
oh,
very
I,
much
I just
similar.
Locked this in here. I got the flesh-melting SMG, so...
Slowing my HP recovered behind this barrier.
So psychos love getting set on fire, and if you light them on fire, they get hyper aggressive and run toward. Oh, there's a badass psycho!
There is. I'm running. Where's my bazooka at?
I'm stuck.
Throw grenades down there, adult.
There's a bruiser behind me.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, and the psycho is right behind me as well.
And I'm dead too.
No way! Come on. See if I can.
He's got so much HP on hitting over rockets, and it's like barely doing anything.
Because you have to get criticals in this game. And that means we're gonna respawn like back there now to fight our way out. Come on! Fuck! This game! Ugh. I don't have a fucking rocket launcher yet. This game's eating my asshole out.
I got a rocket launcher, but it doesn't really do much to like the stronger enemies. Oh,
because you gotta get headshots, man.
But the headshots just go right by them.
You gotta get good, son.
With a rocket launcher?
Yeah, you can get good with anything in this game. You just gotta do it a bunch. You gotta put in time in this game. Alright, there's dead claptrap, so we're going this way. No?
Yeah, no, we're back in this room that we were in here.
We didn't find the repair kit.
We did not. Maybe it was in the area that we were in. Is it down here?
It says it's nearby.
Is it in here?
Can I open these doors? No. Huh. Here's a door. That's locked. Great. Oh, a keypad.
Which one is the boss room? Here?
No, we don't want to go to the boss room.
Yeah, we do. That's the gate that we took to get through. There.
No, we're fighting our way out. I'm stuck. I don't know where I am. It's bad here, dude.
That's bad. I guess you're right.
Where? Oh. I am getting tired of this game very quickly. I hear people that I should be able to kill to get my second chance, because there's a fucking psycho with 1% health right around this corner, but he's being a little douche nozzle and letting me die. Oh my god, this experience.
Not that way. That's the way I just went. Not this way either.
Nope. Yeah, we want to go up the stairs.
Things. Fell into a hole.
How many rockets can you get for that thing?
I have 10 more left.
Jesus. Where's my escape rope?
Can't we just run through here and not have to fight all these guys?
Yeah, but they're so fucking fat, they block the damn doorway.
Yeah, they do.
We have to go up this way.
Yeah.
I'll try running past everything. I'll give it a fucking suicide run go.
Oh, I made a wrong turn. Oh, shit.
But if I get out, then...
Oh, shit.
53 health left, 53 health left. Where am I going? I'm terrified. I'm back in here with you somehow. Take a right, take a right, take a right. Oh. Where am I going? No! Kill stuff!
Yeah! No!
Go, 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 go.
Oh.
Go, go, go. Turn around, get a kill. Oh, here's the exit. Here's the exit.
There's something to kill. I'll give me some shit. Yes.
We did it. We did it. We're out. Woo!
Fuck that place. I'm never going back
there.
Oh
my god. Oh. So I think, like, I guess what the co-op in mind for this game was that they didn't think local through very well. What they probably expected to have was people were playing their own respective games and then they would just pair up.
Right.
So most of the time you'd be getting your one-to-one experience instead of having all of this halved. Because I don't remember it being this difficult to run through. Like, I don't remember having to grind so hard just to get anywhere.
Right. But of course your memories are more Borderlands 2.
Yeah, so. Absolutely.
Yeah, it seems like they'd fix a lot of those problems. Was there a vending machine up there? No, there wasn't.
There was a vending machine right inside the doors, which now that they're non-aggroed, we can go in there, but I don't want to sit through another loading screen.
Yeah.
I think we got enough ammo that we can get out of here. Let me set our mission to what we're doing. Oh.
There's bad guys somewhere. They're over here. They respawned in here.
That's okay. I'm not hyper concerned with that. I think I got stuck somewhere. Oh, I have to go up around the bend. Okay. Ah, bandit killer. Ah, psycho. Hey. I'm dead.
I'm too far away to come help you.
I'm looking for anything that I can kill. It's sitting still long enough to let me shoot it. I don't know why you're always moving when you're dying. Fuck you, I ran out of ammo! Get a shot off! Oh, there we go. Whew! Okay.
Fucking Rex!
Chased by birds.
Fuck you.
Oh, and they're bloated. That's the badass equivalent for the birds, I think. I don't think there's a badass Rex. But, once again, everything I've said has been incorrect. Alright, I got a new death checkpoint, which is helpful.
Now there's all these fucking dog things.
Skags? Skags are fine.
Isn't this the area where we're getting, like, mauled by other big skags? It's
the badass corrosive ones?
Yeah.
We're fine.
Where are we gonna turn this mission in at?
It says back this way.
Where are you? I'm going this way. I found HP.
I'm very unsettled right now with what's going on.
Yeah,
I don't like you just everywhere. I'm too afraid to fight. I don't have enough resources.
My HP is low.
Okay, I know we're heading back towards the main place now. I just gotta run through these pipes and not get butt wrecked. Okay, I'm home free, I got some vending machines, I don't see any bad guys, I'm gonna... Oh god, there's a lot of bad guys, okay, I'm gonna initiate that fast travel.
Don't like this.
Okay, woohoo! Okay, alright. So after that daring escape, I think our hearts need a bit of a break. I think this is probably a good time to stop here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll be back next time for more Borderlands Badlands Adventures.
I'm really enjoying this, so yeah, let's keep doing it.
All right. Take care, everybody.